one knee on the rebounder, the other foot on the floor. We're going to sit back as far as you can for four counts. And then after the fourth count, you're going to do a circle for four. We're going to do this for 10 counts. And then after the 10 counts, I'm going to have the foot on the floor flex. The foot on the floor will be flexed after 10 counts, and we'll do 10 counts that way.
We'll be right back.
leg out to the side. On the rebounder, we're going to sit back for four. And then we're going to do four circles. This exercise is for your inner thigh to strengthen it and to work that inner thigh. Lots of times it's hard to really get that inner thigh worked, and we need to get that worked. So I'm doing this move for our inner thighs.
Thank you.
pulsing sit-backs, and then we're going to come up onto the rebounder and do a side kick to work your outer thigh. And when we're done with that move, I'm going to stay on the rebounder and I'm going to do 40 outer thighs. 40 of kicking your leg out to work your outer thigh.
Thank you.
we're going to be doing another sit back, but this time we're having the foot on the floor flexed and I'm pulsing back for a count of 50. Pulsing back for a count of 50.